A Union private stands straight and strong on a humid September's day by Creek Antietam. For the cause of his union, he says, then the air fills with shouts and a red badge of courage was the last thing he had. And the Admiral McClellan wiped the sweat from his face as he watched her withdraw through the fragrant gunpowder haze. A victory to McClellan, but a loss of his career. Relief from his command, these army retreated elsewhere. Puts the hammer to his hands to build tracks across the continent, across his reformed land. In the shadow of a horse appears, a whip crack and a roar from the bow's man above him, just like some master was. Don't we notice, don't we learn from the past? It all seems so long ago, yet now where we're at, this song is just a verse of a never-ending song. Yeah, this song is just a verse of a never-ending song. This song is just a verse of a never-ending song. This song is just a verse of a never-ending song. This song is just a verse. This song is just a verse.